I'm Katie Blakey here with photojournalist Chris Lee. We are on our way to Byng, that's just north of Ada, where a man named Johnny Campbell is accused of shooting and killing his wife. He's expected in court today. We'll be there and let you know what happens on KOCO.com as well as tonight at 5 and 6.